For me, Suraj Barjatya is like the best director there is in this country.
Kuch original karke dikhaye.
Nothing will go wrong with our family. God is with us. Your girlfriend is for you. It's not for the world to see. I was so hungry, I finished 30 slices of bread. The beauty about that film is, let me start off with Maine Pyar Kiya.
Yes.
You know, I thought Maine Pyar Kiya, even today when someone asks me that which is your best film, I say Maine Pyar Kiya. Because that film was the purest film that I've ever done. And then as a director, when you feel that what is going to be the director's next film, the next film was Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, which was 100 times better than the first one. And I don't know how old were you when you wrote Maine Pyar Kiya, 17, 18?
20.
You were 20? And I'm sure that he wrote Hum Aapke Hain Kaun when he was about 24? 24. So how does one at the age of 19, 20 write Maine Pyar Kiya and then 24 write Hum Aapke Hain Kaun? And these are not some remakes that he's made. This one is the purest love story and one is the most amazing family. They're two different genres of that. And then the same genre came Hum Saath Saath Hain. I today feel that Suraj, after that, now we're doing Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. He made Vivaah after that. And when Suraj wants, when he has something to say, that's when he makes a film. He does not make a film because I've got dates, you know, I've got to run up my production company. When he's got something to say, when he believes in something, when he's got, when he knows that he can make a difference to society, when he knows that he can impact people with niceness, that is the only time that I feel that he goes and makes a movie. Maine Pyar Kiya, Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, Hum Saath Saath Hain, or this film. I think the reason why he's making a film is because this is something that he wants to give back to society. He wants to, this is purity, this is niceness. You know, this is the way one should be. And no matter kaun se tabke ke log hain, when they come to see this film, they all go back better people.
All that I've made till now is all that I've seen in families, in my family. We are 15, 16 staying together. Every character, or whether it is Hum Aapke Kaun, Maine Pyar Kiya, Hum Saath Saath Hain, Vivaah, even this, is all what I've seen, what I've felt. So even in Hum Aapke Kaun, at that age, like Salman Bhai said, thinking, but there was nothing, juta, wuta, sab dekha hua hai. In fact, people call me even today asking me if there is some ritual of this, and I'm no pandit. But it's just what you see. And the importance of bringing together people, families, enjoyment, Diwali. So, jo maine dekha, I've seen, and the only difference is that what I want to be, Salman Bhai plays that on screen. So it's just a combination that works, that is working, and it'll work again. So that's, you know, that's a point of view as a director. You want to see everything good, everything nice, everything, there's security and there's hope for the future. So it's just that comes across in rituals and functions. So what I have seen, what I've grown up, is what I'm showing. That's all I do, that's all.
And there's always a reference to family. Like, for example, I remember, you know, Suraj telling me that, it was Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, where you said that, you know, that nothing should go. The plot, he just narrated a plot to me that nothing will go wrong with us. Nothing will go wrong with our family. God is with us. It is the biggest plot ever, that his mother was upset with the father, with Raj Babu. Why? Because when he was born, Raj Babu had to go and work and see the premiere of Dosti. So she was like slightly khafa with Raj Babu. So he said that what if she, my mother, said that, you know, you don't worry, we will take care of it, you go and work, you do your job. So that is why you see, hum aapke hain kaun, hum saath saath hain, you know, that one brother is going out to work and the wife is saying, no, you go, we will handle it. So everything is his examples of what he tells you how to perform is he's seen it. Either he's used it as positive or he used it as negative. So he's seen everything.
Only point why Salman Bhai and we have made third, we are making is that both of us lead the same lives, the same family, being the eldest. So actually, from my side, Salman Bhai plays Maine Pyar Kiya, he plays me. Then, hum aapke kaun, you're married, you have a child. The family comes there, so he plays Prem in hum aapke kaun. Then, hum saath saath, I lose my mother. Suddenly, I feel that no, that romance, that's not life. Life is much more darker. Salman Bhai, I remember, called me that let me play the youngest, let me play Saif's role. I said, no, Salman Bhai, I want you to play something which is much more, not dark, but much more emotional. So everywhere he's reflected playing me in that direction. So I've discussed so often with him. So essentially it is whether hum aapke kaun. I remember when it was being made, there were 14 songs. When it was, we have so many trials, 50, 70 trials we had. And two people who really loved it. One was Saleem uncle, the other was Aditya Chopra. And I had this big trial at Liberty Cinema and the entire industry was there. And I literally saw seats get up and go, people leaving in the songs. I was in the projection theater and literally I'm coming there and we have the trade people coming and telling me that it happens to every filmmaker. You start immediately work on the next. Sabke saath hota hai. And I knew this film was doing. I said, what Salman Bhai will say, Madhuri will say, money all gone. Saleem uncle called me up. He said, see, cut those two songs. I really remember. He had told me earlier also, but he came me. He said, no, you decide on your own. Then I cut it off third day, and that's when the collections rose. So there are so many memories with Hum Aapke Kaun. And when I narrated first time to Salman Bhai this film, at home, he had come. And he started off with this laughter. He continued to laugh. He told my father that isme koi hero nahi hai, koi heroine nahi hai. Everyone is hero, heroine. So that was what the striking point is, that actually koi kuch bhi nahi hai, chacha, chachi, it was going on. And if you see dramatics also, there is no proper plot point. It is just one after the other of actually uniting, 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 that's all. So in terms of structure, we took all chance. It was just one feel. And coming together of people, Lata ji, Balu ji, Salman Bhai, Madhuri, Ram Lakshman ji, Laksha ji is no more, Ajit Vachani ji is no more. And all of us, Monish ji. Monish is there. No, but I'm just remembering Renuka, Monish ji. I remember telling Salman Bhai that what do we do for Bhabhi's role? Whom do we take? Kaun karega Bhabhi? Salman Bhai said, take a new girl. And that's where I got the himmat of Renuka, because I used to always think there are going to be 10, 15 actors who are so, and beach mein one Bhabhi who actually has to die and everything is around that room. And he said, take a new girl, what is there? We are there. And I took Renuka. I remember being on one day on the set, Salman Bhai is sitting and poor girl, she's making toast and all and he's eating. So people are living.
Remember, I finished the bread and the cheese and the butter. I was so hungry. I finished 30 slices of bread. So we had to send somebody to get some more. There was nothing for the shot. Amazing. No, but that whole thing, that the niceness of the characters, the people, that whole ambience on the sets, everyone having a really nice time. It was just a beautiful setting. And you're seeing the film through Suraj's eyes. And I think Suraj has got the most beautiful pair of eyes. You know, he just sees everything in soft focus. He just sees everything with niceness. You know, he doesn't judge anything. He's all the time like that. Like, there was a time just before Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, somebody asked him to act. okay, play Gautam Buddha. Now you see his features are also very, you know, majestic and very like pure and innocent. So at that point in time, he was thinking, okay, you know, they've asked me to play Gautam Buddha, and he called me up and said, no, I'm not doing it. I said, why? He said, because as it is, I'm like this, you know, if I play that character, if I read up on him and stuff like that, my father is worried that I will go more towards that side. So he said, better it is that I stick to Hum Aapke Kaun, I want to make films.
In terms of popularity, the Gulel has been done so many times, the way we shot. But for me, in Hum Aapke Kaun, the most beautiful part is the Dhiktana, where Salman Bhai is singing for the Bhabi. And there is one particular moment in the film where, you know, they make the Bhabi sit. I know Salman Bhai is his white kurta, and we shot it very simply, where she is feeding everyone, and Salman Bhai takes a glass of milk, and he makes a drink, and is pyar se raha mera bachpan anjana, and Salman Bhai got this little twinkle in the eye, and then she is pregnant, and Salman Bhai is like a little child, and there's one point where the Bhabi is actually watching, and so much happiness that she begins to cry in the arms of Alok ji, who takes. So for me, that is the most beautiful part in terms as a director, very subtly, but I thought that that captured the essence of the film. So that is one, surely. And second, I was just telling Salman Bhai once, there is a song, Mujhse Juda Hokar, which was my favorite, and I shot lot of good things. It's just a dream how a family should, unfortunately, is not there in the film. So again, that chunk, there was this phase I was very tired and I had not planned and whatever. So I remember telling, there's one romantic portion, I said, Salman, just see what you can do. And he, the way he improvised with Madhuri, you know, both of them are standing. And it's like some moment to chemistry be created. Salman Bhai turns Madhuri and he just tickles on the blouse and she's get tickled and they come into each other's arms. These are little movements. So that song, Mujhse Juda Hokar, I think is my favorite in the film for its little moments. How two brothers, how Monish, how Salman Bhai imagines Monishi, his wife, me, Madhuri. There's no Suhagra, there's nothing. It's just four of us in one house doing our mischief together. So for me, that is the most beautiful part. Unfortunately, it's not there in the picture.
You know, somewhere we've always believed that the heroine is for the hero only. You know, so if you see in Maine Pyar Kiya, you see in Hum Aapke Kaun, all our films, it is only the hero can see her. You know, it's like your wife, you know. It's for you. Your girlfriend is for you. It's not for the world to see. So when you're watching a movie, you know, it's that he is seeing her. We started the first day of Maine Pyar Kiya. He started crying. Because, you know, father is making this film for his son, and then I was this guy who has had nothing to do with it, signed Bibi Hota Aisi. So everyone's all tense, kya hoga hamara future, where are we going to go? And then the first set broke, he started crying. They built another bigger set. Second set broke, he started crying. Third set, picture got over, he started crying. And he used to cry, I used to start crying. Hum Aapke Hain Kaun came. First shot came, both cried. Last shot happened, both cried. Hum Saath Saath Hain came. First shot happened, because we were working after such a long time, another journey, we cried. The last shot, I ran away. I'm not going to do this anymore. I remember my father telling me once, 6 months, you know, I used to call Suraj up when, you know, Suraj's mom was not well. So Suraj mummy ke saath hai, Suraj abha mummy ke saath hai, mummy ke saath hai. So once in a month, you know, he'd come to me and say, you know, how's it going, how's she? She's fine, she'll be fine, she's okay. And then one day we hear that mom is no more. And then we get to know that there's the funeral at Shivaji Park. Sumi Arbaaz, Sohail and dad went there. You could evidently see that Raj Babu and Suraj were destroyed. I have never seen anybody, you know, I'm, you know, very close to family, so I know how, what he must have gone through. And he didn't leave his mother's side for 6-8 months. His eyes were swollen. Raj Babu's eyes were swollen. But when we walked in, he greeted each and everyone like you've come for a wedding. And you're leaving back? Like that. There was one makeup artist, Dada. Jayanti Dada. Jayanti Dada started crying, like really howling. So Raj Babu and Suraj just looked at, you know, Zaki Saab and the whole production team and said, get him out. So Jayanti Dada was pretty pyar se escorted from there. And you could tell that Suraj's eyes are as it is, and he couldn't see. His eyes were like fully swollen, fully in Raj Babu as well. That they have cried and they've come to this function. Now they're in a function where everyone is coming and they're greeting everybody. Ke, thank you for coming, thank you for coming. Like, jaise actually, ke koi shaadi ke andar aapko, you know, congratulate karta hai. We left, we sat down in the car. My father tells me that, you know, when we go away, you have to learn this one thing from Raj Babu and Suraj, that that is the way the funerals are going to be conducted. Agar saale kisi ne roya dhoya natak kiya na, to uth ke marunga. That is how dignified, ke jo bhi ghar mein tha, it was at home, now we've come here. Hats off. I was like, I don't know how he did it. But that is the beautiful person that he is. He's on a different level of niceness, and I mean, he's the most amazing son. And director to by far the most amazing director. When they say that in this, in our film industry, that who is like the best, and I've said it right off the second film only, that who is the best director, when they compare even Mr. Raj Kapoor, Mr. Guru Dutt, etc. I said, for me, Suraj Barjatya is like the best director there is in this country. Because of the films that he makes, and there's no exposure, and there's no gandagi, and there's no double meaning, there's no vulgarity. You can go and see the films with your, from your, you know, nana, nani, to your, you know, potas and stuff like that. Yeah, this is the kind of, this is our culture. He is truly within the guidelines of Doordarshan, and yet he's making romantic films, and he's making sensuous films, and he's making emotional films. Beautiful looking films. You don't need all this double meaning kind of stuff or anything for him. You just so much to play with. As long as you are confident, you're applying your mind, you have a beautiful mind, and you panic. He doesn't panic. This is the way I am. This is the way I think. There will be people who will think like this. Majboori hogi unki ke, you know, log kya sochenge? I don't think. This is the way I think. I'm setting it out. You like it, I'm glad. You don't like it, we'll make another one. And so far, everything has worked. Action is there, but there is action also to a nice level. It doesn't go into brutal action. It's, we're making entertaining films, no? And then the good wins over bad, you know, it's there.
Diktana is Diktana. Because that actually is the song. That actually is the film. It's all about that one bhabhi, how to give importance to that one woman who comes from someone else to receive her, to. Although popular, you have Maini Mai, you have Didi. So, but then that is what, that's my.
Nandi, Antakshari also was on a different level.
The pillow game, yeah.
My best, I mean, till today when I dub and my voice goes bad, I still sing the sa 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 re ga ga re ga 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 re. That is my most favorite. All the romantic bits in his movies, no? All the sensuous stuff. All the romance, everything, all the naughtiness, you would think that I get it in? No, no. He gets it in. He's the one. After Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, I was in Mauritius and we saw Hum Saath Saath Hain. I thought that Hum Saath Saath was a different level of film only altogether. Yaar. I thought Hum Aapke Hain Kaun, fun one, yeah, all that stuff, very beautiful, very nice. But Hum Saath Saath Hain as a film, was, you know, that khushi ke aansu, that literal, that term of khushi ka.
Salim uncle yet feels Hum Saath Saath is Salman's best. And today on television, it is so popular, I am also surprised. it's just a phase of my life, and I, you know, even today, that with that film, romance suddenly went off because of various persons, whatever, and that's when the how important it is, you know, to spend that time with the family when they are there. How important it is, because we are all going our way, and suddenly when someone will not be there. So that was a film, 100 artists together, actually 100 of them, six of them for 100 days together. But for me, this film, Prem Ratan Dhan Payo, this is one film, like I was telling Salman Bhai, I want in this film, yes, Salman Bhai today, such a huge star, such a wonderful person, such a wonderful actor, is jise kehte hain vishwas ka patra. Just, you know, people believe that yes, you go to Salman Bhai, you see his movies, you will get your money's worth, definite. You will see good entertainment, you meet him, and he is there to. I want to make him Shraddha ka patra. I want to make him a person, not worship, but you know, you respect to an extent, you think of him, it is done. So that is what I want to do. That's why this is Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. So this is what I want to do for him, for our relationship, for the good person he is, for the wonderful actor he is. And this film, one more I want to make for my father, because he really wanted me to direct again. One for Ashri, one for myself, one for him. So this is what this film is.
The amazing thing of this whole subject is that for the last 8-10 years, I was thinking, now what, now what, now what? Star, money, everything is there, everything is going well. Where, what is missing? That trust factor, no? The trust factor that he said it, now he'll try his best. No, he will knock on you. Are, forget it. That is like the biggest task on earth. That is something that I wanted to achieve. Not when you're dead and gone, this is gone, but in your lifetime. When somebody says, okay, he said it, na yaar. He will not just say that, he will try. Nahi hoga, nahi hoga. But he will give it his best. Wo tumko bewakoof nahi banayega. That is one thing somewhere I wanted to be associated with me. And then when I heard this, I was like, oh, superb this is, yeah. But that only means that every life's decision, every moment has to be the very difficult part too.
And I went with this script to Salman Bhai, first commercializing a little. And I remember him telling me that let it go. Let us do the same thing. Let us make the same sisters, same brothers. Let us make a film back. And I was just seeing Salman Bhai wanting to make back. So this is actually getting back Salman Bhai as the family guy, as the prankster, it is just trying to get him into a mold which we left long back, and a fresher character, very much a person who will be loved by the families, to get back families to see, come and see the film again and again. So I was very happy because he told me वापस वही करते हैं, थोड़ा शर्माते हैं, थोड़ा इधर बैठते हैं, आगे पीछे कुछ नहीं करेंगे, बैठे पैर छुएंगे. So it was so wonderful that him wanting to once again get that same zone. So I remember sitting down, cutting it back and rewriting the whole thing accordingly to what we were maybe 13 years back, what we made last.
You know, I remember very clear visual that I was, I think we were in Ooty or someplace, and I wanted you know, to give somebody some money, and I said, yeah. He said, what happened? I said, I need some money, I want to give it. So he just took his wallet, he said, here, and he went, you know, went to a shot. So without the, just a, just, and me also removed all this money and I gave it out. So he was like, yeah. And then we started working again. So it's a, and,
he made movies like this. Maine Pyar Kiya, there was one scene in Ooty, Dil Deewana. There's 1,000 feet down. So we made the movie that one shot ke liye, one life. That is how we made this film. So I remember, aaj soche bhi to aisa, 1,000 feet down. And I said, Salman bhai, idhar bhagna hai. He said, okay. I said, no, I will run first. because you have to complete the picture. Let me run and see whether it's safe. So I ran. Okay, now you ran. So he has run there 1,000 feet down. But that's how we made the movie. That's how.
He ran before me.
With Bhagyashri, actually, I was 21. He was 20. She was 18. So first picture, बहुत मैंने रुलाया है, बहुत तंग किया है, बहुत retakes लिए, सब किए मैंने, because we were all learning, we were all frustrated, we were all not knowing what to do. So it was only freshness. It was only freshness, fighting, making a film, and because we were playing our age, we were playing what all we are going through, whether I was going through, he was going through, she was, we were all going through the same phase, and somehow we were reliving what we are in actual life in that film. So with Bhagyashri, it was learning from my side. It was learning also how to treat an actress, how to treat an heroine, how to treat a female character, that patience that is required, that moment that, which actually I learned through her. And in with Madhuri, I was working with the top actress of that time. She was actually right there, and I got her at her best. And
you mean she's not her best friend?
No. But she was at that level, you know, where, and I got a star. I got someone who was so well trained, someone to enhance. And because Madhuri's first film, I was the assistant, so there was also a rapport at that time. So with Bhagyashri, it was evolving a film. And with Madhuri, it was really decorating the film. It was giving it its. So it's the same thing, but it's two actresses. One helped me understand cinema, the other really helped me decorate it.
Like, see, for example, this film. Now, we both have sisters and we both are very close to our sisters. And whatever they want, you know, it's all there. And then we see a lot of people having problems with their sisters and family and money or family. Just give it. This is what you want. Take. At least don't have these problems. So this is what, it's not worth it. It's not, money is not worth, you. It's not worth fighting with your sisters. Ki ye chahiye aapko, ye chahiye na, ye leke jao.
And every time anyone asks you, money, property, actually it's not that. You're asking for something else, you're asking it the wrong way. Actually, all that we want is to be heard, to be loved, to be respected. We ask, mujhe paise, ye meri property. Actually, it's all the sham. We're all people wanting respect, wanting love. We just want to be heard.
Ye pooch rahe hain ke matlab indifferent, ke how much can you give me? How much, if that is more important or I am more important?
He's not changed at all. He's the same person, and it surprises me so much. How many films are there? 100 plus?
No, I thought it was 100 plus. It's only some 67 or 70 films.
Special appearance add karo.
Ah, so that too.
So many films, but he remains just the same. And from Maine Pyar Kiya, right down to this film, the greatest quality he has, except of course being a very natural actor, is I was that time amazed, even now, his greatest quality is not being afraid to fail. Not worried, bad shot, dialogue nahi hai, kuch nahi. That is so amazing. That is the greatest strength he has, that he has laugh on himself. So Salman Bhai is not changed at all, and that is the greatest quality. That's why today he's so huge, so big. But the way he handled every technician, co-star, director, where you work with so many people, they keep wanting to see the monitor, one more, the way he trusts the director, he trusts the script, he trusts, and he knows scenes. The way he can understand a script is so amazing. And he remembers everything.
That's because also of Dad being a writer, and we're born, brought up in that environment. But my greatest challenge right now is after Hum Saath Saath Hain, he still worked in that direction. I went on to, you know, Karan Arjun, I went on to different kind of films, Reddy and some good films, some bad films, but in that wanted genre, in that veer genre, in that dabang genre, for me to come back to this film is the hugest task, you know. I have to come back and I have to get this innocence, this niceness back. He does the scenes, he shows me, does it with so much of ease. And when I do it, I say, yaar, I could do this really well earlier. Why am I not been able to do it well? Kya hai? I mean, have I become corrupted? Have I, you know, lost that innocence? What is happening? You know, and it's none of these things, it's just that I've become, I've grown a different direction. I just pull back and go here, which is like the hugest task for me. I just feel that I've become more street smart. I've become slightly more intelligent. Intelligent in me protecting my own. Not that giving anymore. Feeling that, you know, people will try and make a use. You know, we'll make, you know, this coming in people, you know, I'm just more cautious. I'm just more, I used to be very open early, I'm just more cautious. I just need to know the person's intent in front. Once I'm done with that, then I'm fine. So for me, to play this innocent character is very difficult. I had a problem in Baghban as well. Where my father said, "Ke, why are you looking blind?" So I said, "Blind? This, yeah, I mean, being a nice man doesn't mean, Babuji, kaise ho Babuji, you're looking like a blind man. You're not looking like a nice man." So, I mean, if you're playing a nice man, I said, "Haan, theek hai, yaar, kya hai? Aur isko de do, kya chahiye aapko beta? Haan, de do. Kya chahiye bhai aapko? Acha, de do." You know, he suddenly looks artificial. And I played that very wrong. It was appreciated and everything, but I understood as an actor that I failed miserably in that. And my father got it. Here, it is so difficult for me to play it because he does it exactly. He does it the way he does it, and I want to follow him. And I follow him, and I go, "Arey yaar, ye to thoda sa gadbad lag raha hai." And then I go slightly when I do it my way. I have done it before. Then he keeps on checking me, and he keeps on bringing me. Isko thoda sa aisa kar do, thoda sa ye dal do, thoda sa isko. Ye bahut soft ho raha hai. Isko thoda sa isme angst lao. It's kind of thoda sa emotion lao. Then he keeps on. And we've gone back to the same, you know, format. Abhi kya scene, kya dialogue hai? Haan, acha, okay, theek hai, okay. That you know that scene. But sometimes you keep on, you know the whole film backwards. But you keep on forgetting. You have to be reminded. What he does is, he says, "Acha, this is this, yesa hua, the scene, this is the scene before." So he told you the scene before, and he is giving the gist of the scene after. So now you in the acha yahan se nikla aisa nikla, so you get the score right, which is very important for a director to give it. And most of the directors do not do it because they feel that the ye actor, you know, ke bola ha theek hai na sir, main pata hai na sir, aage chalo na sir, so they don't. But he says, you know, when he comes, acha, you know the scene before, na aisa 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 ye hua tha, so he gives you the reference, and then how you take the scene, because he's lived with the film for about 2.5-3 years now. 3 years. So he knows each and every dialogue of the film, not only mine, from each and every character. The heroine's dialogue, the villain's dialogue, the brother's dialogues, the sister's dialogues, the junior artist's dialogues, the small characters' dialogues. He knows that. He knows stuff which is not there in the film. Ki ye character kaun hai? Ye character kahan se aaya hai? What is he? So there's a character that's playing, but there's a backstory to the character, which is not in the film. But he knows, he's told that character, "This is your backstory." So he plays his character like that. So he's so detailed in his work.
But Sanvi, the best part of all the makers that Salambe works with, all of us know him as a person, we know him as an actor. So we know plus points, we know minus points, we have seen his movies. Minus points, I just plus minus. So we know how to take, we know, like for example, I know how Salambe is going to do the scene. So I write like that, and I know how he's, like I have a scene perso, I have already planned, and I know how he's going to take. I already can see how he would do it. So we all structure our bits keeping to his advantage. It's actually, you know, it's when you know him so well, we know ki nahi ye gali se Salambe aise nikalenge. So sometimes you get, you chhod diya, this he's going to do.
And the best quality the best quality ever that he has as a director, which every director should have, is his temperament, the way he's on the set. I worked with other directors also, and I'll also name a director, and I've also given that director his example. See, till the time, you know, that working atmosphere is not good. It has to be excellent for the actor to perform. So he makes sure, no matter how many retakes, no matter light aa rahi hai, no matter ke shift badh raha hai, no matter ke kisi aur ke date se koi ja raha hai, he makes sure that the whole atmosphere is so comfortable to work with. He, acha, what, how are you going to do it? He discusses everything. Patience level is on the, I think he's on like the, if anyone is like on Gautam Buddha's patience level, this man has got that. Plus, he makes you feel very comfortable. He will not yell at you. He will not say anything, because as soon as you yell at an actor, he just gets disturbed. How can you, you know, make him do a comedy scene or romantic scene if he's in a bad mood? You know, even an angry scene, if you say that you're not doing it, he cannot put in that his best. So he knows that his actor has got to be the happiest best for him to perform the best thing for his film. I used to, one day I saw Sanjay Leela Bhansali yelling. Apparently he does that quite a lot. Yelling, I had to tell him. I said, no, I think you should go and hang around with Suraj for a bit, yeah. Just go and see how Suraj Barjatya directs. What is this, throwing things and stuff like that? So he was like, yeah, I've just been losing it. And so I said, this is the first thing that you do. First thing that you do is make your actors feel beautiful. And they will. Taj Mahal is made out of love, yaar. It's not that I love you, so I'll make you Taj Mahal. If you love it, you become Taj Mahal. That is what his... He's not changed at all. He's just grown in the same path that he was going. Lo chali mein apne jeevan ki baraat leke.